like to the right.
It doesn't need large control when it's wet.
Carl's just trying to see how far he can go around the track with it banging on the rev limiter.
That's how he drives it on the road.